Guess what, guys? I got these snakes that grow in water. And I'm thinking of growing them in my bathtub. Oh yeah, someone's gonna get creeped out. So I ordered 3 different types of snakes, but 2 came the same. Now I'm stuck with 1 and twins. Which one should I grow in my bathtub first? Let me know down below. Also, I came out with my very own water-grown creatures. Make sure to go to my profile and check out my description. And you'll find my website there.